He's got it. Chris Kunitz on the ice with them for the moment. And it's Kucherov back on the point. Strawman shooting. He scores! With traffic in front, the Lightning connected one
to the point. Movement going to the front of the net. From the corners to the front of the net. Yeah, there's the redirection. That was Kunitz, the man in front. Got his stick parallel. That was only about waist high. He was being covered by Delzato, but Delzato didn't have.
Can't make a play, though. Stamkos gets it. Here comes Hedman barreling in. Scores! Victor Hedman makes it 2-0.
Vancouver just completely losing players away from the play. We just saw you, showed you, excuse me, where Kucherov came around from behind the net and had a great score. Hedman coming late on the play, beats his man, and everybody reacts just way too slowly. Nice heads up play. Strawman's able to just steam right in. Poor Jacob Markstrom there. That one goes five.
Here comes Pekka scooting through center. Gord hands it off, gets it back, fires, scores! Yanni Gord off the feed from Sergachev, a beautiful play.
And there he is, he opens up and is ready for it. Sergachev has terrific vision. We've seen him make some plays just like that. And see how he sold, that was a quick look by Sergachev. You could see he was looking at the goaltender.
Besser, Skecher, nice move. Troy Skecher drops it off. Wrap around, scores! Thomas Vanek.
And an excellent delay here by Vanek to outwait Vasilevskiy. Just a fake shot, gets him to bite. Vanek picks it up. The nice wraparound to tuck it home for the first goal of the game for the Canucks. They've been all over it. They fired more shots this period to try and get.
Turns and takes that pass, and he's going to go for a skate. Here's Besser shoot. Scores! And it's game on in Vancouver.
Picks up this puck and just wills himself into a great shooting position. One-on-one with a goaltender, maybe one of the most.
And here is Corey Conacher, his first career penalty shot, roaring in on Markstrom. Scores!
Shoot, and look at the quickness of that release. Trying to get the goaltender off balance and ready to move with him. Faking like maybe he's going to come across and go on his backhand. Excellent, quick.